judgment when it came to locating the monarchy in the modern world. And Charles will have a huge challenge to achieve continuity. He can't be exactly the same, and he's not going to be. He's going to get criticized, as he has been really for most of his life, for being somewhat susceptible to modern ideological fashions. And I'm sure the Daily Mail has already run at least 4 pieces calling him the woke monarch. But I sense that what's going on here is pretty much what went on in his mother's brain. They're trying to tweak an historic institution.